Now another day, another grass fire in southern Colorado. This time it was in northeastern El Paso County on Woodmen Road near Mohawk. It's believed hay quickly caught fire and quickly spread through the bone dry grass, burning 242 acres. Firefighters able to keep this from threatening any homes or property. Fortunately, the winds were not out of control when this happened.